BRVM is a unique model of stock exchange that is shared by many countries. This was possible because we belong to a region that is integrated. We have one currency, you have one central bank, you have one regulation. So it was easy for us to have only one market. The advantages are very clear. We have economy scale. We have also a more liquid and deeper market. BRVM is based in a region that is one of the best performing region in terms of GDP growth in Africa. In 2019, we have many major projects. The first one is to create a commodity exchange in Côte d'Ivoire. You know that Côte d'Ivoire is the first producer of cocoa in the world, and it is an agricultural country. So what we are going to do is to create a commodity exchange to facilitate transaction on commodities in Côte d'Ivoire. This is our major project. We are also planning to launch an academy, a BRVM academy, to train our professionals, to train investors in our market, so we can create more liquidity and we can create more dynamism in the market. We are also we have also a project of creating BRVM TV to make the information on the market accessible to investors in our region. And finally, we will continue the process of digitalization of our product and services to give better service to our clients. BRVM, you know, is a very important institution in our region. We are a stock exchange, but our role is to create the condition to attract more savings to finance the development of our countries. Our countries have huge needs in terms of infrastructure financing. You know, BRVM was created 22 years ago. We started our operation. Actually, we have a market that is maybe well established. We have 45 listed companies, 46 listed bonds. Our market capitalization is a total of $15 billion. Actually, what we are trying to do is to attract more investors in the market. So we need to have a trusted market. We need to create a condition of transparency in the market. So using SMART, the surveillance technology of NASDAQ, will help us to achieve this goal. That is very important because the future of Africa, the future of our market is for the stock exchange that can build confidence, that can be trusted, and that also close to the needs of the investors. They need confidence, they need to trust the market, and they need to be sure that there is no manipulation in the market. So I think that the NASDAQ technology will help us to achieve this major goal.